Hi, good morning guys. Hope you can hear me. Pretty windy out here today. I'm on a quick bike ride before I start work. I'm out at Rafah Fort, very old military fort in Bahrain. It's overlooking Rafah and Rafah views. This is Rafah views on the desert golf course. I'm on day 9 of the suicide awareness challenge. Help spread awareness, and this video is to all of those out there that are suffering and struggling in a deep dark place and need some help to get out of their misery, and just to remind them they've always got somebody to talk to and somebody to lend a hand. It's friends, family, relatives, everybody. There's so many people in this world that'll help you through dark times. Everybody's been through one themselves, so never feel alone. Never feel alone. Always reach out to somebody. Anyway, it's really windy and I've got to carry on riding before I stop work. So I'm gonna do my 25 push-ups. Today's number 9, as I said. Today I'm gonna nominate another old diving friend, somebody I haven't seen in about 20 years. He was on my dive course with me. Good guy, legend, Jacques Fuller. Bro, come on, help us on this course, man. Haven't seen you on Facebook in a while, so I hope you get this message. I'm gonna try to set this up without falling down. Guys, take it easy, have a happy weekend, peace out.